sometimes you run into these factoids like, oh, human attention span used to be 5 minutes and now it's 5 seconds. And here's where, again, as psychologists, our red flags should go up, because professional attention researchers don't often talk about it in terms of span. And if you really reflect on it for a second, can you really quantify span in terms of time? I mean, I might pay attention for 2 seconds in a really dull meeting, but I can pay attention to a feature film or a book that's compelling for a very long time. So that's really not the best way to see it. And are attention spans going down? Questionable. Is our willingness to stick with something that's not compelling when there's better stuff out there? That may be changing.